Let's trade.
No. Let's try the chef. William.
You should get some training.
What do you want? I'm not listening.
Nope, nothing. Wonder where I can find some brew. Casper.
Do you have any Brugelweed?
Why would I have Brugelweed?
You're from outside here. If you get your hands on any Brugelweed, I'll take some. There are always people looking for a little herbal relaxation from the outside world. Or any other items you can bring in.
Show me what you've got.
Oh, you don't get anything. Damn it. It's lockpicks. Damn it.
I'll have to pick this, or find the key.
Right, I guess we're done here. No one is selling Brugelweed, at least in here. Let's head up then. I think I talked to everyone. No, not this guy. I think it's this guy here.
What do you want?
He doesn't talk to me at all. Will he notice me? Let's try.
That wasn't it. There.
Guess he didn't mind. Nothing much in here. Shovel, saw. Only crap items. Nothing to press. Oh well. Oh, I guess it's time to get up. Get out of these pigs.
Halt. Stranger.
I have a message for the Inquisitor, from Don Esteban.
The Don, huh? That will get you in, but try stealing anything, or causing trouble, and I'll feed you to the pigs. Are we clear?
Yes.
I'm not looking for trouble.
There are those that find it without looking. Go on, pass.
Angry fella. Not a guy, then so.
Hey, got a smoke to spare?
I don't touch that stuff. Rot your brain, and the brain is all you have, whatever you do. Your body will fail you, but the brain won't.
What is it you do here?
I am in charge of the artifacts. I see everything our recruits bring out of the ruins. Everything. These are the key. The key to finding out why the ruins rose up from nowhere, to explaining the storms. It's important work. Any magical items must be brought here. They must be processed.
And if I go, will you give me a magical item?
No.
Not even a little one?
No.
No, damn.
What's in those chests?
Silver and gold, jewelry, junk. Nothing significant.
Can I have some of the gold and silver junk?
No, it belongs to the Order. There are those who value junk, and we may need to bend such superficial greed to our purpose.
Yes, we couldn't have anyone's superficial greed being satisfied without authorization. Could we make a deal?
A deal? Well, there are objects of minor value. Maybe you could buy an artifact or two. I suppose increasing our gold supplies would be beneficial.
Let's see.
Let's trade.
What do we got? Great illusion. Ring. Fire protection. Strength plus 3. Let's buy that one. Can I sell some stuff? Yeah, the mana ring. Onions. of people in here. Damn it, been out of my way. Yeah, I guess I can make some potions. Gonna make one.
That's done.
Yeah.
The rune table. The rune table is a powerful tool. Blah, 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 blah. Here's something. To prepare the rune table, place the desired rune in the table. There, that's it. Scroll preparation. The scroll maker prepares himself mentally, then places the ingredients, the blank roll of parchment, and the quill alongside the prepared rune table. Copy the rune, noting all strokes and details made by the rune maker. The rune table is the secret, then.
So I learned something about the rune making. I don't think I can do anything, though.
So, are you ready to serve the order?
I'm ready. Always room to improve. Keep learning and I'll get even better. Still, when the time comes, I'll serve.
Sounds like you're ready. Which path did you choose?
I'm going to be accepted in the order as a warrior.
Alright.
You another recruit of the Inquisition?
I'm guessing you're not a volunteer.
I volunteered through press ganging, by order of the Inquisitor.
What happened?
Bad luck. I was out hunting wolves when a white robe patrol passed. Some of us got away. They caught me.
You're a hunter?
Yes, but nobody here cares that I can handle a bow. Here I'm just recruit Jervis. They want me to learn star fighting and magic. I'm hoping by the time I've learned the magic I have to study, the Inquisition won't need me at the ruins.
Can you teach me about archery?
I don't think the masters would like me teaching you.
What they don't know won't hurt them.
I'm busy. I'm trying to understand these scrolls.
Let me help you with them.
It'd be enough if you got me a couple of things so I can move on. Just to keep the masters off my back.
Like what?
A scroll of illusion, say, and two blank parchment rolls.
And in return?
I'll teach you what I know about archery, sneaking, and hunting.
Alright, I guess that's time to stop for Jervis. Let's see. Did he want? Scroll of Illusion, two blank. Do I have a Scroll of Illusion? No. I can apply one of those here.
Let's trade.
He doesn't sell any scrolls in it. I wonder if he can steal the key. I think that worked.
Interesting.
Don't mind me. Just going down here. Didn't seem to notice. Good. It's time for me to loot. Then loot and steal. Ooh, illusion. Excellent. Need to get two parchments. Guess I'm done in here. That's good. And I know where to buy paper. Friendly guy Casper down here. Let's go. Interesting in here? No. Wonder where I can find Brutal Weed.
Show me what you've got.
Two of them. Thank you. I don't think I will find any brutal weed in here. Seems like that anyway.
Here, this is what you need.
Thanks. Passing something once in a while stops them wondering why I'm slow on everything else. Alright, now I'll teach you something in return.
Thank you.
Can you teach me about hunting?
No. I got some XP at least. And let's talk to this guy here.
What is your business here?
Just looking around.
Curiosity is a virtue. But do not disturb the peaceful atmosphere of the monastery. I shall know if you do.
Sounds fair enough. I've read the books about scrolls.
Good. We devote our lives to such things. Such knowledge is important, crucial in times of conflict. We write scrolls. With those, anyone, even you, can work magic.
Can I learn to write scrolls?
Of course.
What do I have to do?
Obtain writing materials, a quill, and a blank parchment. I'm sure the other students will help you with this. Once you have the necessary writing materials, I will teach you the skills.
Yes. Quill and a damn parchment. Let's head down here again. A lot of running.
I heard you can supply writing materials.
Certainly can, but now's not a good time.
Why's that?
I'm running low on stock at the moment. I have blank parchment, but no more quills.
Can you get one?
I'll need a few things. Get me a bone and six grave moth wings.
Oh.
Where can I get the trophies you need?
Well, you could go hunting. But if you're not a hunter, there might be some around the monastery somewhere.
Where exactly?
Well, the cemetery's your best bet for a bone. Just don't go dismembering any old masters. That tends to upset people. And you'll need to persuade Yoki to let you in. As for the wings, well, a few of the recruits keep some in their chambers. Just don't get caught rummaging around.
I think I got some wings. Or I sold them. Check the blacksmith.
Let's trade.
Oop, didn't sound to him. Where the hell did I leave the wings? Damn it, I always need things to be just sold. How many wings do you need? Own 6 grey mud wings.
Halt! Halt!
I wonder if I can get past him. Is only he fighting me?
Ah!
Man, he's strong.
Ah! Ah!
Can't do any damage on him.
Ah!
I guess I'm leaving then. Maybe I can just pick up a bone in here before I leave. I need that bone. There is bone.
A little more for me.
Let's do some digging. Attack me, so I wonder how this is going to work out. Not good, I guess. Helmer's chest. That's money. Down here and look fast. Take it. Let's read.
In the old days, Berengir, a mage, taught the art of combat, the art of fighting with the staff. He once said to his student, I can show you the path, but you must walk it yourself.
Still not fighting me. Just following me around. Steal stuff. Hello, Jackie. Wonder if I screwed something up now. We'll have to see, I guess. Let's steal all the stuff, a lot of stuff here. Hello. Friends now, because I'm going to leave. Hopefully you won't follow me around all the monastery. I'm leaving. Everything cool out here? Yeah, and he seems to be cool as well. Now I need some wings. 6 of them.
I hope you know how to behave in someone else's house.
I know.
I'm watching you.
Jeez. Save again. Is that a wing? Yes.
That wasn't it. Did it.
Going pretty good so far with the looting. Yoki seemed to have... Oh, he didn't do much. Let's see, basic chest.
That didn't do it. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, again.
That wasn't it.
Pressed the wrong button.
There.
Nice. Yeah, 2 more wings. Do I got all the wings now? Let's see. No, I need 1 more. There's one right beside me here. Nice. Let's see now. Where are you hiding, Casper?
Here's the bone and moth wings you needed.
Excellent. Here's your quill. Take care of it.
Thank you.
Show me what you've got.
Need 1 parchment. Nice. And I found someone's money. Let's see if we can talk to him about the money found. Let's check it out.
What are you? I'm not listening.
No. Well, I stole my 250 gold.
Never mind.
That is pretty good. Ethan, no troubles so far. Here I am. I got your stuff.
I have the writing materials. Will you teach me how to make scrolls?
Good. But you are still lacking one essential component for the creation of a scroll, a rune.
And are you going to tell me where I can get one?
I will give it to you as soon as you have learned your skill. I also have a list for you. It describes the necessary components for creating scrolls.
I need 5 points, dammit. I knew I should have saved those points. Well, just have to see if I get a level in here.
Well, What brings you here?
I'm here to talk to the Inquisitor. I speak on behalf of Don Esteban.
An envoy? I hope you come offering a hope of peace.
I am only empowered to speak to the Inquisitor.
Of course. You are free to enter the Hall of the Flame.
How did you come to join the Order?
The Holy Flame spoke to me. I realized it was my duty to serve it, to serve others. There is more to life than gold, or even to study. My spirit knows that, and I have followed.
Here to find out about the main gate. I need to know when it will be opened. I heard you're in charge of it.
Plain speech is useful, but some may consider it rude. No matter. Master Pallas will open the gate for you.
Thank you. Let's head down here first. Before we speak to the Inquisitor. There's some really nice things you can find in here, if I remember correctly.
How are you doing with your studies?
Some days I don't think I'm going to complete my studies. Not even if I manage to live to 100.
Let's get up.
Yeah! Get out of here!
I will.
Here, about scrolls and ingredients. Preparing a telekinesis scroll requires wing dust.
Nice.
This text is about magic spells. Hey.
Greetings.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for a book.
Any book in particular?
Well,
it's called
book.
Wisdom in Combat. The monastery's supposed to have a copy.
Here, a copy of Wisdom in Combat.
Hey, you got it!
It was in the cemetery.
What was it doing there?
They're collecting lots of artifacts and ancient knowledge there.
Even in times of turmoil, the Inquisition should respect books. A lot can be solved with books. But that's not your fault. I owe you a favor.
Yes, you do.
You like reading?
Yes, I read a lot. And write a lot.
You write books?
Books, no. Scrolls. I make sure the Order always has enough healing scrolls. I spend most of my time doing that, actually. In the writing chamber. Oh, and I also train and practice with the crossbow.
The crossbow?
We don't use them in warfare. But the truth is, I'm damn good at it. And I enjoy it.
Are you good enough to train me?
You don't hold back, do you? But yes, I can train you.
What can you teach me?
Well, nothing I need. It's in the way there, so I can't read it. And here is the hidden passage. A lot of stuff to find down here. It's a pretty cool place. Dark as well.
It worked.
There's an odd room in here.
This text is about magic spells.
Okay.
How do you write scrolls?
How do you write scrolls? I'll use my bow to open this one.
That didn't do it. Better start again.
Damn. Of course, that was wrong.
Job well done.
Yeah, it's more stuff for me. Nothing more in here? No, it doesn't look like it.
Better start again.
And of course, wrong again.
It broke. Yes. This text is about magic spells.
Yeah.
That's impossible. Interesting.
Getting a lot of wisdom in here as well. Reading a lot of things.
Better start again.
Always wrong.
It broke.
Wrong again.
Did it.
Yes, let's get it. Scrolls. A lot of scrolls in here.
Ah, telekinesis. The power of thought can move matter, allowing a mage to move objects towards them from a great distance. Switches and levers which are far away can also be activated. That's something to know.
Yeah. I don't really know that. Well, they can use the telekinesis thing here. Like, just shoot it. And here is this room. Let's find other rooms. A lot of different rooms here. Crystal ball.
Better start again.
Damn. Of course.
Yes.
More stuff. So I'm getting looting paradise.
The mage places himself in a floating state. He moves only with the power of his mind. As long as he concentrates, heights can also be overcome. However, this requires more concentration.
Get the levitation thing here. So you can go over to the other side. Let's do it. Let's do it. Nautilus, I know about the Nautilus. And I have to use all these skills and later to enter the last room. The last room, I think, is this one that I can't open.
I knew that.
This one.
That's impossible.
Well, I have to do something. I will be right back. I'm back again. Save. And well, I know how to open that one later. First, let's explore some stuff down here.
There's something here about magic.
You have to use some magic spell to open it.
This text is about magic spells.
Yes.
Interesting. This text is about magic spells.
I haven't figured out how to open this one, though.
Interesting.
Never did.
There's something here about magic.
And there's a skeleton.
This text is about magic spells. Interesting. Better start again.
Work.
Job well done.
Lot of stuff. Let's see. Where did that go, I think. Or did I?
Interesting.
Now I have to go up here again.
That's impossible.
Go up here. I have to jump down, I think.
this text is about magic spells.
Good.
That didn't do it.
Nope.
Better start again.
Oh,
it broke.
Using so many of them.
Yes.
Lock picks. Oh, yeah. But I'm getting a lot of stuff, so that's pretty good. And crystal ball appropriate. That one I need to open the door up there. So I can continue my journey. I guess I really don't have to do it. But it's fine. Let's go up here.
That's not necessary.
Nautilus thingy. And then I will head back up here again to fly over to get that thing. Yes, time to fly over.
Do you write scrolls? Interesting.
And you have to do this as a recruit, I believe. And I think it's a bit tougher than. And here is the alchemist.
Ah, here it says the illusion spell. Aha. The necessary component is the tusk of a boar.
Yes, that works.
Have you brought me something to eat? Put it with the other plates. If I have time, I'll eat it later.
Alright, there's nothing really. Nothing more to do here. So it's time to leave, and we come out here. That's pretty good. And I've forgotten what we were doing. Well, nothing. Just wanted to show that place. I wanted to get the loot. So I guess it's time to talk to.
Stop there! No admittance.
I guess it's time to talk to the Inquisitor. Let me do that later. Because it's time for me to eat.
There's something here about magic.
Yes.
This text is about magic spells.
Getting a lot of wisdom. That's good. Well, I will save here, and then I will talk to Inquisitor later. So, see you there.